Good morning. Happy Friday, everybody. Are you ready to do some singing? It's a free-for-all Friday, so we're going to sing a whole bunch of other songs we don't normally do. I have a few requests and some beautiful artwork to make through. Pretty excited about that. Well, let's sing The World is a Circle. The world is a circle, so let's all join hands. Let's all join hands. Let's all join hands. The world is a circle, so let's all join hands. Let's all join hands. Let's all join hands. Let's sing that one more time, even louder. Here we go. The world is a circle, so let's all join hands. Let's all join hands. Let's all join hands. The world is a circle, so let's all join hands. Let's all join hands. Let's all join hands. You know the world is just a song. Make up the world. You know what we're gonna do next? We're gonna do some clapping. The world is a circle, so let's all clap hands. Let's all clap hands. Let's all clap hands. The world is a circle, so let's all clap hands. Let's all clap hands. Let's all clap hands. You know.
I say good morning.
Sing it with me.
I say good morning.
dancing around. Start. I'm gonna do some covers here. Here's a song that I don't play during the week, but it's Free for All Friday, so none of that matters right now. We're gonna do a song about the ocean. You know any songs about the ocean? Which ones do you know? Well, this song isn't about a shark, but it is about something big that lives in the ocean. Can you guess what it is? It's about a whale. Now, normally whales are big, but this one is about a baby whale. Do you know what kind of whale it is? That's right, we're gonna sing a song about a baby beluga. So maybe you can show me your best underwater dancing. How would you dance underwater? Would you dance really slowly, or maybe you're a really fast swimmer? Here's a song that I haven't played on this show yet. I used to love this song when I was a kid. Maybe your mom and dad know it. This song is about dancing. At least the chorus is about dancing. I'd like to see you dancing. So what are you gonna do? Move your feet? There we go. I get up in the evening and I ain't got nothing to wear. Gentlemen, in the morning I go to bed feeling the same way. I ain't nothing start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire, even if we're just dancing in the dark. Sages keep getting clearer. Radio's on, I'm moving around the place. Check my look in the mirror. I wanna change my clothes, my hair, my baby, the laugh's on me. Stay on the streets of this town, and they'll be carving you up all right. Say you gotta stay hungry. Baby, I'm just about starving tonight. I'm looking for some action. Sick of sitting around here trying to write this book. I need a love reaction. About your little world falling apart. This gun's for hire, even if we're just dancing in the dark. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Had you ever heard that song before? That's a song by Bruce Springsteen. If you hadn't heard it, maybe your parents can play you the actual recording of the song later. I like to teach about these kind of things. Why don't we do a song about love while I'm up here? Also, hello Instagram, how's it going? Why aren't you on YouTube right now? Then I'll be looking at you the whole time. Nothing you can do that can't be done. Nothing you can sing that can't be sung. There's nothing you can say, but you can learn how to play the game. It's easy. Nothing you can make that can't be made. No one you can save that can't be saved. There's nothing you can do, but you can learn how to be on time. It's easy. All you need. All you need is love, love. Love is all you need. So Instagram, if you want to check it out on YouTube, just go to youtube.com/c/TheLiamKearneyShow. Or I think you can just search for Liam Kearney YouTube. And then you can join all my friends over here. Ready? We're going to sing this one nice and loud. Louder than before. Here we go.
All you need is love. All you need is love. All you need is love. Love. Love is all you need.
There's nothing you can know that isn't known. Nothing you can see that isn't shown. There's nowhere you can be that isn't where you're meant to be. All right. Now, I've had some requests this week as well, so why don't we get into those? This is a great request from my friend Elizabeth. Look at this. She sent a video, but I haven't figured out how to play the videos with sound. I think Nicole is going to share some of her videos on our stories, though. So now I'm telling the people on YouTube to check out Instagram later. So it is not her birthday, but it was her birthday. I think it was in January. And do you believe that Elizabeth loves The Lion King? So I'm going to play a song from The Lion King for Elizabeth and her brother Theodore. Maybe next January I can sing you happy birthday on your birthday. But I see you kept the decorations around because it's got Timon and Pumbaa. How about this, Elizabeth? Next time, if you want a song from The Lion King, you can draw Timon and Pumbaa. What do you think about that? I think that'd be amazing. Because my favorite thing is seeing the artwork that people make. So maybe draw a picture of Timon and Pumbaa and Simba, Nala, Rafiki. Do your best. And then show me the picture that you drew of them. All right, how are we gonna start this one? All right, Elizabeth. This one's for you. Hakuna Matata, Hakuna Matata, Hakuna Matata, Hakuna Matata. All right, you guys keep going, keep that going, okay? Here we go. Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, it ain't no passing craze. It means no worry for the rest of your day. It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata, Matata, Hakuna Matata, Hakuna Matata. Should we sing it one more time? Okay, we're gonna sing, man, why don't we do it two more times? This is kind of a short chorus here. How are you gonna dance? Are you gonna dance like a warthog or like a lion? Or like Rafiki the baboon? You can do some jungle dancing. Here we go. Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, it ain't no passing craze. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata. All right, this means no worries. You don't have to worry about anything right now, right? All you have to do is dance, and if you know the words, sing along. We're gonna do it one more time. Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, it ain't no passing grace. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem. Hakuna Matata. Thank you so much for the request. That's great. Now there's another request I got, and this is from my friend Kale. You might remember, it was a couple of weeks ago, we wrote a song together. I can't remember which episode it was, but that was such a cool song. Maybe I'll try to bring that out again. I was listening to it the other day, and I still like it. Look at that. So Kale wants to hear, see what he wrote here. Please play Super Friend. Now, this is from a show about The Flash. The Flash, the superhero. So I listened to the song, and it's like Broadway Showtime music. So I did a little something special with it. I wrote a part in there just for you, Kale. So let's see if I can remember this one now. At times like these, when life is bringing me down, and it seems that the world is gonna end, Chip, there's at least one power that we both still have, and that's the power of friendship. I'm your super friend. Super friend. I'll be there in the nick of time if you're ever in a spot. And if I'm not in time, I can turn back time and give it another shot. You know why? Because I'm your super friend. Super friend. If you're broke, I've got the cash, and on my couch you can always crash. If you've got the words, we can write a song. Our heads together can do no wrong, 'cause I'm your super friend. That was a neat song. It's a pretty cool duet. If you look up Super Friend, The Flash on YouTube, you can watch the video. It's pretty cool. I like it a lot. Now we had another request here, but why don't I do this first? I'm gonna show you this. Last week we showed Sgt. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band, and today I'm gonna show you Revolver. This is also the Beatles, but this is a different kind of looking cover, right? Here it looks like they're drawn in pencil. And there's a collage of all kinds of faces in there, right? It's all the Beatles. So we're going to do some songs from here. But I'm going to start with one. I already did an Ocean song, but why not do another one? I'm going to do an Ocean song from this album. Do you know an Ocean song by the Beatles? They have a few. In the town where I was born, lived the man who sailed the sea. And he told us of his life in the land of submarines. So we sailed up to the sun till we found a sea of green. And we lived beneath the waves in our yellow submarines. Sing it if you know it. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. Yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. And our friends are all aboard. Many more of them live next door. And the band begins to play Submarine Dance.
How do you even do that?
I don't know. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine. Yellow submarine.
Well, maybe you could do a submarine dance with a periscope. Do you know what a periscope is? It's what they use to look above the water. Put it up kind of like this.
So we live a life of ease. Every one of us is all we need. Sky of blue and sea of green. In a yellow submarine, nice and loud. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine. A yellow submarine, a yellow submarine.
All right, now I'm gonna show you this last request I have here. We have a few photos to show. This is Mackenzie and Oliver. And look, they're holding the album that I was holding last week. It's Sgt. Pepper's, so they are fans of the Beatles as well. So there's Mackenzie on the right and Oliver on the left. Oliver's wearing a baby shark shirt. Look at that. And there's the inside of the Beatles. It looks like Mackenzie is pointing to the OPP badge. Where did he get that OPP badge? I did hear a story once. I'm going to have to of where he got that, I'm going to have to verify the facts on it before I tell it. So, Mackenzie did a finger painting. Look at the beautiful colors. We have pinks and purples, blue and yellow and green, orange. Amazing. It's like a finger rainbow. It's all blotted all over the place. I like it. Who is this? Oh, no. I'm trying to read the top. Says, I would love if you could play Good Day Sunshine. Now, that's another Beatles song, and that is from this album, Revolver. And so is Yellow Submarine. This has some great songs on it. Like, from beginning to end, it's probably... I love it. There's some of the most beautiful love songs on there. But we will do Good Day Sunshine for you, Mackenzie. And let's see what else we have here. We have another request. Applesauce and a banana sandwich. And which one should we do first? Why don't we do applesauce and a banana sandwich, and then I'll play a few Beatles songs in a row, okay? So we'll do applesauce first. Thank you so much for the artwork. I really, really appreciate that. Nice finger paintings. Maybe we'll have to do some finger painting today. Great work. I love it. Keep them coming. So first we're going to play applesauce and a banana sandwich, our lunchtime song, and then we'll do a few more Beatles songs, okay? Now you know the words, right? You requested it, so I want you to make sure that you're singing along nice and loud. And if you find it hard to sing all the words, dance around. Show me your lunchtime dance. Here we go. Apple sauce and a banana sandwich. Apple sauce and a banana sandwich. Wrap it up for my lunch in a little package. Apple sauce and a banana sandwich. Sister would like to hear Good Day Sunshine. It's a good day for a sunshine song because the sun is shining. Ready? Now, if you haven't heard this song, go listen to Revolver this week. It's a great album.
I need to laugh, and when the sun is out, I've got something I can laugh about. I feel good in a special way. I'm in love and it's a sunny day. Good day, sunshine. Good day, sunshine. Good day, sunshine. We take a walk. The sun is shining now, burns my feet as they touch the ground. Good day, sunshine. Good day, sunshine. Good day, sunshine.
And then we sit beneath the shady tree. She's looking fine. I'm so proud to know that she is mine. Good day, sunshine. 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 Good day, sunshine.
Cool song, eh? I love that tune. You know what? There's another Beatles song about, this just came to me, called Good Morning. Maybe we could do a Good Morning as well. Maybe I'll play, a few more Beatles songs. We're almost done here. Thank you so much for tuning in this week. We're going to do a whole brand new week, so if you have any requests, please send me some artwork. I'm going to play Good Morning, Good Morning. Here we go.
Call his wife in. Nothing to say but what today. How's your boy been? Nothing to do, it's up to you. I've got nothing to say, but it's okay. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Going to work, don't want to go. Feeling low now. Headed for home, you start to roam. Now you're everybody knows there's nothing to do. Everything is closed, it's like a ruin. Everyone you see is half asleep. You're on your own, you're in the streets. After a while, you start to smile. Now you feel cool. Then you decide to take a walk by the old school. Nothing has changed, it's still the same. I've got nothing to say, but it's okay. Good morning.
I'm glad that I'm here. Watching the skirts, you start to flirt. Now you're in here. Go to a show, you hope she goes. I've got nothing to say, but it's okay. Good morning, good morning, good. Good morning, good morning, good. Good morning, good morning, good. Good morning.
That was a song off of Sgt. Pepper's, which I showed last week. Why don't we do one more off Sgt. Pepper's? For all my friends out there, this song is all about friends. Now, I'm sure that you know parts of this song, and if you know them, I'd love for you to sing along.
What would you think if I sang out a tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song.
I'll try not to sing out of key. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get by with a little help from my friends. Yes, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. What do you do when your love is away? Does it worry you to be alone? How do you No, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Yes, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I need somebody to love. Could it be anybody? I just want somebody. Yes, I'm certain that it happens all the time. What do you see when you turn out the light? I can't tell you, but I know it's mine. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Yes, I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I just need somebody to love. Could it be anybody? I just want somebody to love. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Yes, I get by with a little help from my friends. Oh, I get by with.
Here's another Beatles song. This is one of my favorites.
Living is easy with eyes closed. Misunderstanding all you see. It's getting hard to be someone, but it all works out. It doesn't matter much to me.
Maybe your mom and dad know the words here.
Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Field. Nothing is real, nothing to get hung about. Strawberry Fields forever. No one I think is in my tree. I mean, it must be high or low. That is, you can't, you know, tune in, but it's alright. That is, I think it's not too bad. Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Field. Nothing. Sometimes think it's me, but you know I know when it's a dream. I think I know, I mean a yes, but it's all wrong. That is, I think I disagree. Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry.
All right, I'm gonna.
time to dance, okay? If you haven't been dancing thus far, up off the couch, up off your chair, up off your bum, and let's move our feet. Here we go. I've just seen a face, I can't forget the time or place that we just met. She's just the girl for me. I want all the world to see we've met. Had it been another day, I might have looked the other way, and I'd have never been aware, as it is all dream of her tonight. Falling, yes, I am falling, and she keeps calling me back again. I have never known the likes of this, I've been alone, and I have been since I've kept out of sight. Other girls were never quite like this. Falling, yes, I am falling, and she keeps calling me back again. All right, dance even crazier. Show me those moves. Spinning around in circles. Don't get too dizzy. Falling, yes, I am falling, and she keeps calling me back again. I've just seen a face, I can't forget the time or place that we just met. She's just the girl for me. I want all the world to see we've met. Falling, yes, I am falling, and she keeps calling me back again. Sing it again. Falling, yes, I am falling, and she keeps calling me back again. One more time. Falling, yes, I am falling, and she keeps calling me back again. Well, thank you so much for watching for another week. I'll be back on Monday morning with some more of my own songs. I think next week I'm going to premiere some brand new songs, so please tune in for that. Thank you so much. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do. Have a great weekend, everybody, and we'll see you soon. Au revoir.
Gotta check the compass, set the mainsail.
It's gonna be miles and miles and miles and miles and miles and miles and miles. Wind and waves are gonna carry me home.
In the middle of the ocean, I gotta be a good fisherman. To pull in the big ones, check the compass, set the mainsail.
It's gonna be miles and 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 miles. Wind and waves are gonna carry me home. I pray for wind to start blowing. I pray for wind to start blowing. I pray for wind to start blowing. I pray for wind to start blowing.
In the middle of the ocean, under that bright sun, I put on my cool shades, pull in the big ones, check the compass, set the mainsail.
It's gonna be miles and miles and miles and miles and miles and miles and miles. Wind and waves are gonna carry me home.
In the middle of the ocean, I gotta look the part, so I've got a captain's hat. I put on my cool shades, pull in the big ones, check the compass, set the mainsail.
It's gonna be miles and miles and miles and miles and miles and miles and miles. Gonna be miles and miles and miles and miles.
pray for wind to start